And that vice, you may be surprised, the person is taking it like a discrimination. I hope you are getting me. You may start advising somebody, look, you have to do this. But the person, when he's listening to you, for him in a brain, he's taking it like a discrimination. You have been advising somebody, but the way you react, you say, did I do something wrong? The person is telling you, no, because you know the way you are talking, the way you are going with the story. You say, I've been helping you. You realize that help doesn't pass. You may come to somebody and say, look, brother, do you want to do business? Just want to advise you. I am thinking how to help you and do business. That word of help, the person doesn't take it. He will tell you, what do you think? You are insulting me, I'm poor. Although you are planning to help the person, but the person misunderstood you. You are very surprised. That's why, you know, when you read the Bible, a good Christian, you want to know the person who have the Spirit of God. The one who have the Spirit of God, they say, is very slow in speaking. Are you with me? But it takes time to understand. To understand. That spirit of understanding, my brother. If everyone get that spirit of understanding, sit cool, let me listen. Because your blessing... The Bible says faith comes by what we hear. You may play with your blessing yourself. It's very amazing. The same Stefan, I've been preaching many people and advising many people. Some, they jump. Some, they are on point zero. When you look at them, nothing of yours inside. Today, 50 years, I'm doing what we call belong. When I look at the people, I want to see if this person have even something of me. What I've given, what I've taught. I received a message from one of my mother I love so much. She said, Apostle, I'm so happy. We learn a lot. She gave now stuff that I've given them in a lockdown. You know, that touched me. I'm happy. Oh, so they are learning. So they never, I'm not wasting. You see, God said, I don't give my food to dogs, you know. Sometimes we are giving food to dogs. They don't get nothing. You're wasting your time. Do you know that in speaking, there's more energy going. Do you know that? More energy now. When you sit, you are talking, but people doesn't get it. At the end of that, you say, so I've been wasting time with this person. Are you with me? Now, nobody is there to waste time. Nobody is there to waste time. There's nobody to waste time now in this world.